this bass now, this is our night, this will be another half now, this bass meets chocolate block.
Captain's Bar is a little hidden gem, and everyone is just so surprised because it's hidden in the back of Mary Berry's, but it's such a huge venue, and it facilitates every single party from Crazy Hens, and we also had our own staff party here, which was the absolute best of crack. We had such a really good night. We had music and we danced, maybe had a little drink, and yeah, it was just, it's a really good spot, a good venue. The great thing about the Captain's Bar is we facilitate all your food as same as the restaurant, but it's so different because, like I said before, it's like this hidden gem where you're there with your own group and whatever you want to arrange afterwards, music, such and such, it's all possible here in the Captain's Bar. The Captain's Bar here is available for all bookings, and you have your own staff that look after everybody here, your own barman, your own bar, and it's just perfect for any private function. Creates any atmosphere. It facilitates all different private functions. We've had from 21sts here, the 60ths here. Funny enough, the 60ths are normally crazier than the 21sts. And just such a great open space and a dance floor, and everybody always gets up dancing as well.
My name is Nicky Cullen. I'm the head chef here at Mary Barry's. Would you like to come up and give me a quick look at the Captain's Bar if you follow me now? Now, I tell you what I'm sort of looking forward to, it is, like, we're looking to invite parties, let it be a special occasion, an anniversary, birthday, whatever the occasion, or maybe just an office works party or a corporate event. This place is ideal because it's a venue within a venue, if you know what I'm saying. It's a venue within a venue. So you come in, you'll have your meal.
Bowl for your shells.
Lovely, thank you.
And a chicken liver pate.
There'll be music afterwards. And it's exclusively for you. You have your private party to enjoy yourself. And the rest of our business will be operating as normal, like our restaurants and all will operate. But this is a separate venue. It's a venue within a venue, so you're in your own space, which I think is lovely. I'd like that if I was having a party, your friends, and that's all you have is your friends. So it's nice. And I'll be there with a brilliant team of chefs here. Absolutely brilliant team of chefs. I'm so lucky in the times that are in, it's very harsh to source, but my people have been with me for years. That's not last week they came. So they've been there, some have been there 10 years with me. So, and more than the least one is there about 3 years. So you get an idea, the same people, very experienced, very knowledgeable. And I'm there myself. Whenever there's a big party or anything like that, I'm always there. So I'd be there to pass supervise the food, and I'd be sort of a rule of thumb. Like, if I wouldn't eat it, nobody else is going to get it. So it has to be correct. And my people know that. So it's, you know, I think going forward this winter, for me, it's exciting. You know, because I'd love to see people coming down, having a great night, you know, and, like, that's what Mary Barry's is all about, you know. That's what we're about, looking, pleasing customers. I love cooking, and when somebody sends a call into the kitchen, it raises me up a bit every time that happens, and still, I like it. So, I'd say to anyone out there thinking of having a party, definitely give us a ring. Come down, have a look at the venue if you want to. Check it out, see what you think of it. I think you'd be pleasantly surprised. After the meal, there'll be music there, and the people that have eaten there, that privately eaten there in that venue, they can have their music afterwards and dance the night away, or have your few cocktails. We've lovely cocktail menu here. We've all the different brands of drink in that venue as well. All the toilet facilities and other stuff, that's all within that venue. So you don't have to leave that venue to go into the other areas in the restaurant. There'll be a private place, and then you can dance the night away and enjoy it.
First of all, I'd like to thank all our customers and everybody for choosing Mary Berry's to be their number one. Thank you.